Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to install Internet Download Manager or IDM. First, download the IDM installation. Next, double click the installer and follow the installation instruction. Click next and finish. Now we register the license of IDM. For this information, please make sure you already buy the IDM license. Okay, now the registration of your license is complete. Now you have IDM in your computer. Okay, I hope this video can help you to install IDM or Internet Download Manager in your computer. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video.